Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to open modem ports for applications and game servers, and how to set up static IP. The modem router is D-LINK DSL-2790U. Pay attention, it's very easy. Thank you. First part, how to open modem ports to run servers for apps or games. Type the following IP and hit enter key. Type here username, admin, and default password, admin. Type your password if you have already changed it before. And click login. Click on advanced menu. Click on port forwarding submenu. Click on add button. Select default WAN connection. Select a game or an application from the list you want to configure. Note, you need to know the application's ports that you want to configure. Each application has its own ports. Here, we selected Battlefield Communicator for example. Type here the LAN IP address as shown. Click on Apply to finish. And now, we're going to add a game server that is not on the list. Click on Add button. Check Custom Server option. Type here the game or application name. Enter here the local area network IP address. Type here the game or application ports, and leave on TCP protocol. Enter here the game or application ports, and select the UDP protocol. Click on Apply to finish. Nice, the ports have been set up successfully. Second part, how to set up a static IP address obtained for free from noip.com website. Click on Advanced menu, then click on Dynamic DNS submenu. Click on Add button. Select a DDNS provider from the list. Register and create a free account on this website. You get a subdomain name of your choice, a username and a password. Type here the subdomain name you have chosen on the noip.com website. Type here the username with which you registered on this website. And type here the password you use to register on this website. Click on Apply to finish. Well, the subdomain name that replaces the static IP has been registered successfully in the modem. We have finished. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and to subscribe.